Alright, boys, what's going on? It's Drena. We're back with episode 4. I was just playing on my alt. Literally, like, I wish I was on this account. This account, like, I could have got this account so much elo if I played on this. Like, literally, I drained this, like, 1370 all the way down to 1260. There's a staff member, too. It was a blueberry. That gets so fun to fight. Never toxic, too. But yeah, like, he's, like, fun to fight, because, like, he's legit, and, like, I just, like, know he's legit, too, because he's a staff member, so, like, I don't know, I kind of just, like, toss him around. This is my first time using this pack. This shit's nice as fuck. Little ETR pack. Shit's neat. I haven't seen this crosshair in so long. This kid's getting good, though. This is a boring fight, dude. This kid's trash. Not speed, man. Speed. So speed. And I save you speed right now. I don't remember what this kid's elo was. I think it was like, oh, what the fuck? I think it was like, 1100. I don't even know. It's probably something not that good. No offense, it was 1100, but 1100 is fast. Yeah, it was 1100. Alright. Oh, I queued this kid, one of my other Elo series, and I absolutely fucking destroyed him. Oh yeah, this is the kid with like the rainbow everything. Although you can't see his little headband though, cause his helmet. But yeah, I think I'll fight this kid again. I'm hoping my power isn't bad. There's like a little snowstorm going on right now. I'm supposed to get like over a foot of snow. I'm from New England, so like, snow's a fuck ton. What are you doing, dude? I don't get why he just has a random thing like that. Did you, like, not eat? How did that... Wait, did that not hit? An intense stare at my crosshair, dude. Oh, he wants the speed. I can tell. He's already trying to run away. I'm gonna keep the pressure up, though. Never mind. Oh, I can't be fucked right now. Oh, I'll put my CPS on in a sec, actually. Forgot about that. Alright, can this kid just die? Like, come on. Oh, dude, don't tell me. Okay, it's gonna save me. Yeah, really out of here? My hand kinda hits wrong. It's jitter clicking. He's definitely out of here. yeah. Oh my god, dude. Are you just non-potting this kid? Alright, hold on. I need a sec for my hint. Fucking cooldown, so I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Played a little bit of 2K21. While I was waiting for my armor cooldown. Alright, I guess we feed the same kid. Guess he's gonna get the works again. Get back here, coward. What are you doing, dude? Like, what was the point of that? Like, what was actually the point of that? Did you start cheating? What the fuck was that? And I guess he won a fight while I was taking my break. I guess he beat someone who's good, too. Cause he was 11-04 when I beat him, so he must have got, like, plus 20. Dead here? No. Oh yeah, dude. This kid's just getting freaking wrecked. Crosshair is so weird to play with. Usually I do like horribly with these little circle crosshairs, but like, I don't know, maybe it's because this one's like a little bit thicker than like that other circle crosshair. I know you guys know what I'm talking about. Oh, there's a shit pot. I was trying to organize my pots, but I kind of just like, bought it out. I think. To one that I can aim better with. That I think I can aim better with. Oh, I'm aiming pretty good this pack, I think. Already, dude, you're not winning this. It's gonna be out in a second, I feel like. Alright, I'ma switch to some pack. So nice. I was playing ranked with it earlier. Oh my god, bro, my aim is impeccable. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, I queued a really high elo. Not really high, he's just... he's one elo away from 1500 feet. My arm is like tired as fuck right now, so low key he might beat me. Let's see what happens. I'm like low-key tryharding right now. What the? Do you not pot? I hate when kids do that running and eating thing. I keep trying to do it, I always fuck it up. Alright, I think we're beating him though, but he's 1500, so I mean, maybe he's good at pot conserving or something? I don't know. I just don't understand how like some of these kids get like this much elo. Like I feel like if you're above like 1400, then you like auto click or something. I don't know. Just like, there's just so much like bullshit that happens like when you play ranked. Like, server lagging, queuing a fucking cheater. Like, I don't know. I think we're beating him though, but I wanna jinx it. You never know with these high elos. Oh my fuck! 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 Literally, that's so fucking retarded. Oh my god, dude, that kid was getting absolutely cocked. Oh my god. I hit E instead of 3. Oh my. I'm so mad. Like, literally, dude, like, how on earth is that kid 1500? Ugh, this is the kid who I drained. God, I pray I cue that kid again, bro. Dude, what do you mean? I literally checked, bro. We both had 4, you retard. I had more, well, we had the same pots, and then I had a couple more hits. That's great. Every time, it's like, I get 2 good fights in, and then, like, the rest is, like, 2 or 3, and then the rest is just, like, all downhill. Happens every time. I gotta just fight this dude. I literally beat this kid, like, 3 times in a row. Salty about that team. Literally would have gotten so much elo from him. I swear to god, dude, if I lose to this kid, I'm literally just gonna like get off. God, why does he do that? Just like randomly turn around. It's so annoying. Does that like every fight. Oh, I'm so heated right now, bro. Fuck. If I lose to this kid, bro, I'm just gonna record a video a different time. Like, oh god. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. There's no way! Alright, like, fuck, dude. Thank god. Oh my god. Pain. This kid must be more mad than me though, bro. He was 13, like, 60 or something. Okay. You can get some good elo from this kid. Oh, my arm's tired. Fuck balls, though. Oh, Gucci skin? This kid's probably auto-clicking me twice, CBS. do I keep pressing E by accident? Dude, how do they run an E like that every time? All the high elos do that. Yeah, I think I'm beating this kid though. Dude, literally, like, that's so ridiculous. Like, since when is that a thing, bro? Like, it just looks like they're cheating every time they, like, run a like that. This looks so fucking low slow, man. See, I knew we were winning that. Whew! Okay, alright. 13:39. Solid. Alright, I'll cut with some keys. Alright, we queued this kid again. Goofy kid. I like his skin matches, or this, this map matches my, pack. Alright, sorry I'm, like, not talking about, like, other shit that I normally do. I'm just, like, sweating right now. Ah, that was a perfect pearl right there. Let's go. Alright, we queued a low elo. God, of course I'm queuing a low elo, so I'm cracked right now. Literally get, like, nothing from these kids. Like, what is this kid? 1090? Alright, well, these kids are fucking quick dropping, though. That's good. I just hope that the kid doesn't queue again though. Cause like, dude, like plus six, like come on, dude. Alright, I'll cut in some queues. Alright, I queued the kid who took my elo, bro. Oh my god, bro. Alright, I'm a little nervous, bro. Fuck. I don't wanna lose this kid again. What was that hit? It's like I said, bro. This kid's not even that good. Alright, I just need to, like, not choke. Like, this kid's just lucky as fuck. Just drop the pot. Fuck, dude. I wish he quick dropped right there. I'm gonna talk so much shit when I beat this kid, though. Or if I beat this kid. I mean, he's probably pot conserving hella good, though. It's pawing fast as fucking balls, bro. Jesus. It's just so fast paced. Oh, you missed that one. What the? That was a weird hit. Fuck, I'm like choking a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna be fully prepared for this last fight, dude. No way he has more pasta than me. Like, did I miss some? Like. Yeah, he's salty as fuck. Oh my god. That's mad funny, bro. Oh my god. Alright, well, since this kid wants to be weird. Yep, never mind. GG, bro. Wait, did he get off? See what he says to that. What's he gonna say? He's not gonna say anything. He's so pissed. I know he's pissed, bro. I'd be pissed. It's so hard to get Elo at 1500. And I almost just sent him back to 1400. But alright, yeah. Alright, boys. We're almost at 1400. This is good. This is good. I'll cut when I cue somebody. Alright, we cue to 900. Duke University. Alright. Do not wanna fuck this up. It's 1400. Okay. But I think I'll be fine, bro. 900's are late, bro. Fuck, I really need these ones. Yeah, that's a wise investment or a concept to try hard divine intentions like meditate when life has dilemmas, it's time to eliminate. Oh my, could you imagine if I lagged out and lost all my days? Different highs, different hands. Alright, where are we at now? Let's click plus 3. Plus 2? Oh my god. Dude, I don't know how kids play after like after 1400, dude, like I just don't know how you can play this. It's like it takes so long just to get like plus 2, you know? Alright, I think if I win this, then I'll be at 1400. We'll see. Who is this? Zikto? Oh, did he miss that pot? Let's go. This kid can't pot for shit. Oh, he potted the wall, let's go. Did you know it? What are you doing, dude? I was gonna let you eat. Oh shit, nope. He's still probably gonna lose though, I think. He's not used to that. I just gotta keep up the pressure. Fuck, dude, I'm like fucking up all my thoughts. Shit. Tell me what really matters when you pissed off at the world like you got a crazy platter. If he wins, because I'm gonna fuck it up my pants, I would be devastated. This kid's so just average. Actually, dude, I don't even know. I'm like throwing it. I threw him off that pot just a little bit. These pots like aren't healing? Let's go. Please tell me we're at 1400. Let's go. All right. Okay. It was a long, treacherous journey to get to 1400 here. And finally made it. Oh, man. All right. Well, shit, this video is going to be long as fuck, but it's fine. Yeah, I'll, even though I'm probably not gonna get to 1500, I'll try to get to 1500, next series. I'm gonna get off right now, cause, like, Jesus, bro, exhausted. But yeah, hopefully we can get, like, I don't know, maybe, like, 40 likes again. I think that's, kind of a small goal. But, yeah, if you guys guys like this video, I'll, keep the series going. If not, I don't know, I guess 1400 is it. Yeah, that's, so, I guess.